Welcome to Gallery and Music. Paul Gustav Fischer, 1860 to 1934, was a Danish painter who made significant contributions to the art world in the late 19th and early 20th centuries. He was born in Copenhagen, Denmark, and initially trained as a painter at the Royal Danish Academy of Fine Arts. Fischer's early works were influenced by the naturalistic style of the time, depicting scenes from everyday life with attention to detail and a keen observation of human interactions. Fischer gained recognition for his ability to capture the atmosphere and ambiance of various settings. His paintings often depicted urban scenes, including city squares, markets, and interiors, showcasing his mastery of light, shadow, and color. Fischer was known for his meticulous attention to detail, whether in capturing the architectural elements of buildings or the expressions and gestures of his subjects. One of Fischer's notable achievements was his ability to depict the social fabric of his time. He portrayed people from various social classes, capturing their interactions, activities, and emotions. His works often highlighted the contrasts and connections between different strata of society, offering a nuanced representation of the human experience. Throughout his career, Fischer received numerous accolades and exhibited his work both nationally and internationally. He participated in exhibitions in Denmark, Germany, Austria, France, and the United States. Today, his paintings can be found in prestigious collections and museums, including the National Gallery of Denmark in Copenhagen. At Triangulen in Copenhagen on a hot summer day is a short piece by Paul Gustav Fischer that depicts the lively atmosphere of Triangulen, a well-known square in Copenhagen, during a warm summer day. Fischer's illustration showcases the vibrant colors, bustling activities, and architectural details of the square, capturing the essence of the scene and transporting viewers to the energetic ambiance of a sunny day in the city. Girls on the Beach is a painting by Paul Gustav Fischer that portrays a serene and leisurely scene of girls enjoying a day at the beach. The artwork captures the carefree spirit and joy of youth as the girls engage in various activities, such as playing in the sand, splashing in the water, or lounging under the sun. Fischer's use of soft colors and gentle brushstrokes creates a tranquil atmosphere, evoking a sense of relaxation and nostalgia. Preparing for the Ballet is a painting by Paul Gustav Fischer that captures the behind-the-scenes moments before a ballet performance. The artwork showcases the grace, elegance, and dedication of the dancers as they prepare for their stage appearance. Preparing for the Ballet offers a glimpse into the intense and disciplined world of ballet, celebrating the beauty and artistry of this classical form of dance. Elegant Ladies in Bell Hats by Fisch is a painting by Paul Gustav Fischer that showcases a delightful scene of sophistication and everyday life. The artwork depicts elegantly dressed women donning bell-shaped hats, engaged in the process of purchasing fish. The painting captures the contrast between the refined appearances of the ladies and the vibrant, bustling activity of the market. It emphasizes the intersection of different social classes and the integration of mundane activities within a refined setting.